City. You'll be sorry. You all will.
Really? Do you see that
he's coming to save you?
It's Batman!
Do you realize how many bones you've got left for me to break?
Oh God, please don't hurt me. I'll tell you what I know.
Turn the city into one big freaking zoo and let the animals tear each other to bits. Yeah, that's the way to deal with criminals.
Talk.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll talk.
I knew you would.
Batman sighting.
Nothing just explodes.
Did you see anyone screwing around over there before it went up?
There were some guys. They might have been penguins. Look out, it's the bat!
We have Batman in sight.
I can't believe we made it.
I thought we were goners for sure.
So what the hell happened back there?
Must have been the Penguin. Figure he'd wire the street to blow.
That's it. I'm gonna kill that ugly midget.
Yeah, wait in line.
Then let's get in it.
We will. We just need to figure out if he's left any more surprises for us.
You think there's more bombs?
Who knows?
Screw it. Let's just wait here and see what happens next.
Yeah.
Anyway, there'll be plenty of people lining up to take a shot at Cobblepot.
It's the freaking man!
Someone's fighting over!
Remember those guys with the bombs?
No, I only just got here. I was off taking a leak.
Oh yeah, sorry about that.
A little while ago, we saw a bunch of Penguin's crew down there, wiring something to the supports and leaving these big bomb-looking cases around.
Yeah, I used to be in the army, and I ain't never seen anything like what Penguin's crew had.
And you think he blew up the streets?
Yeah.
But why?
Guess he's trying to cut off Joker. This place gets more dangerous every minute.
It's time to decide. Are you tough enough to sign up with Penguin? Or are you just chicken? So what is it?
I'll join Penguin. I always hated the Joker.
Me too.
Good. All you need to do then is pass the trials. Don't get too friendly with each other. Penguin's gonna make you fight for the right to stand with him. Most of you worms won't survive. Some of you will probably kill each other. But don't worry. The ones that do pass the tests get treated real.
It's Batman!
This panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
Some mutant freak and then die.
Find my phone, Batman, or the killing starts.
Thank you. him the Penguin, even back then. He had both eyes, of course. That little accident hadn't happened yet. And both of them were looking at me when I put down my cards. Six of clubs. Six of diamonds. He looked scared. He leaned forward and I could smell the cigar stench on his breath. The six of spades and finally, the six of hearts. I felt good. And then he started laughing. He belched out smoke and he put his cards down on the table. Card by card, my heart sank. A three, a four, a five, a six, a damn seven! Straight flush ended me there. I was lost and thrown out into the city to die. Penniless.
Arkham City is gonna be the last thing you see.
Try and keep warm, and if anyone asks, we're looking for Freeze.
Good plan.
Pity. I wanted to hurt someone.
Who's stopping you? There are plenty of losers in this place. If any of them come near here, we can do what we want to them.
Batman! Batman!
This'll be easy, Batman! Your mother won't recognize you when I'm done! This is going to hurt! We are gonna hurt you, Bat-Freak! You're gonna die here! I'll kill you, freak!
This panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
never heard of you freaks.
Sector 1.
Not even been here long, and she's already got weird plants growing all over the place.
Everywhere. They can see everything we do. But it's like they don't care.
Thank you.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be certain, as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers for the Game, in the Aquatic Exhibition. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a visit nearby or...
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge.
Hellhole can use anything that broadcasts out into Gotham.
So that's why my cell phone stopped working.
It's the freaking man!
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Lost a camera in Sector 1.
Fight!
Suppressed. The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get military grade kid like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
No way, man. First thing you learn about Cobblepot, keep your mouth shut.
Don't leave me hanging. Tell me.
Funny. That's what happened to the last guy.
What do you mean?
He was left hanging. Minus his legs, of course.
I'm one man down. That's no good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard what the penguin said, right?
They were right.
I found someone! Hey! Wake up, man! Come on! Wake up!
How are we gonna get out of here, man?
Smoke!
You don't fail me. I will not forgive you. Understand?
On me!
Up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
What the hell were they carrying?
Penguin sent him down underground to set up another comms disruptor. I guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers...
Camera down in Sector 1.
Of course it does. It blocks all communications.
It's the Bat!
Don't know where you've gone, Bat, but this ain't over!
Bruce Wayne got his rich ass locked up in Arkham City. Guess there really is a god.
Sector 1.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground? I read the manual. It never said anything about working underground.
Yeah, they work.
If you say so.
Since when have you been all about reading, anyway?
I read.
Porn don't count.
Screw you.